Hennepin County voters elected a new county attorney and a new sheriff by big margins on Tuesday. Both are women, both will make history, and both face big challenges, much like everyone else, right out of the gate. Today, they both spoke to Kent about their visions for public safety in Hennepin County.
Yeah, Jana, we'll start with DeWanna Witt. She's the first woman and the first black person elected sheriff of Hennepin County. She's already a major in the sheriff's office, but faces internal challenges left by Sheriff David Hutchinson, who was arrested and had his law license suspended. Moriarty is the first openly gay woman elected Hennepin County attorney and faces a different kind of challenge. She's an outsider and is the former chief public defender who spent years fighting against the office she will now lead. And most of the police and prosecutors she'll now work with endorsed her opponent. Hennepin County's next sheriff, DeWanna Witt, and next county attorney, Mary Moriarty, both celebrated big election wins and are optimistic in spite of big challenges ahead.
It's really exciting right now because we have a new sheriff. We're going to have a new police chief. So there are a lot of new people in positions where we will be able to collaborate.
Well, I'm a collaborative person. You know, I understand that there's no one person, no one agency that can do this. So we have to work across lines to make sure we get things done. While we're cutting ourselves off with these boundaries, these restrictions, people who are breaking the law don't do that. So we can't do that. We have to be willing to help each other.
Witt says the most immediate challenge will be recruiting and retaining deputies at a time when the sheriff's office has been without an elected leader for months, while staffing and burnout continues to get worse.
Well, I'm hoping that a year from now, people are going to say Hennepin County Sheriff's Office is one of the top five places people want to work in Minnesota. That's what I got to say. You laugh now, but that's where we're going.
And she says the community will be key to getting there. That includes hiring civilians to take over recruitment and retention efforts while easing pressure on deputies.
We do our best work when there's trust and the respect. And so bringing community into the work that we do has to be a part of that. I was a kid who did not like nor trust law enforcement, and those were based off of my own lived experiences. I never saw myself in this position, and this is where I choke up, because I know what it feels like to be somebody who cannot see the best you have to offer. Not only being the first black person, but also the first woman in this role, I'm thinking already about who did I just pave the way for.
Moriarty says restoring trust is also central to the success of the county attorney's office.
We have in Minneapolis a number of unsolved crimes. Whether it's shootings, murders, whatever it is, the closure rate is very, very low. And I think part of that is the lack of trust with police. So one of my goals is to try to build that in ways that the county attorney can help so that there is more trust in the community.
What do you see as your biggest challenge? Winning the trust of the community or winning the trust of law enforcement?
I think the community has spoken. I think the community rejected fear, the same old policies we've had. I think that that's clear, and it was clear across Hennepin County. And certainly police chiefs, because I was a public defender, are a little, you know, what's she going to do kind of thing. And so I talked to police chiefs from around Hennepin County, and I plan on being present with them, and I plan on pushing them too on, hey, how can we work together? If our closure rates are, say, 24% on carjackings countywide, what tools are you missing? Because I, as county attorney, can only hold people accountable if they're actually caught. So I will be working with them, I'll be communicating with them, I'll be pushing them for answers, because we are going to be partners in this.
Now, Moriarty and Witt will begin their new roles in January, but both say they've already begun connecting with public safety leaders and forming their transition teams so that they are ready on day one. And Jana, both had a lot more to say today, and we've put extended versions of those conversations on our Care 11 YouTube page.
Such a wonderful resource to use, and I appreciate you doing that, because I found myself wanting to know more about Sheriff Witt and wanting to know more about what Mary Moriarty was going to do. So you should check those out, especially if you're in Hennepin County. Thanks, Kent.